numbers of properties that are owned by the Australian population, quite likely for you to achieve whatever your goals are, you're going to need to have probably six or more properties. The reality is, when you talk about, you know, how much is positive and whatever, you're probably going to need six or more. Most people never get there, and they don't get there because they keep buying negative ones. And on top of that, they, when you buy a negatively geared investment property, you are actually in a worse position for having that property than the day before you had it. And when you buy properties, what you need to be doing is every property you buy needs to put you in a better position for having that property than the day before you had it. Now think about that. You're either putting yourself into a position where you're gaining equity or you're gaining cash flow out of that purchase or that sale. Can go the other way as well. So every transaction that you make needs to put you in a better position to be able to go and do the next deal. And every deal you do, you need to be thinking two or three deals down the track as to, when I do this deal, that'll set me up to be able to go and do that deal next. And that blueprint, that strategic business plan is something that you have to apply to yourself every time you buy or sell a property. Every time your financial starting point changes, those questions need to be asked of yourself again. So the biggest thing that I can do for you is teach you how to answer those questions. Teach you how to do that financial modelling for yourself. If I can do that, you can direct your life in any way you want. Because that's the answer to everything. There's a lot of knowledge that goes into answering that, but that is it. That is the key thing.